Next one is comets. A comet is a celestial object made up of head and tail. That's why this is called comets. இது தமிழ் என்ன சொல்லுவாங்க வால் நட்சத்திரம்னு சொல்லுவாங்க ஓகே A comet is a celestial object made up of head and tail. The head of the comet consists of the solid particles held together by the ice. Okay. So what? The head is held together by the ice, and then tail made of gases. Okay. So what? The head is held together by the ice, and then tail made up of gases. Okay. And the next one is Halley comet is the most famous comet which comes close to the earth every 76 years okay so what the Halley's comet is the most famous comet which comes close to the earth okay so this comet comes closer to the earth okay and the period is every 76 years Halley comet is every 76 years once this is comes closer to the earth okay so the last appeared in 1986 so the 1986 period the Halley's comet is appeared and the next appear is 2061 okay so I once again repeat the Halley comet already appeared in 1986 and the next appear in 2061 is this clear student this is the comets so today class is over the homework is comets okay so go through the comets and then the moon dwarf planets asteroids okay thank you student